Let's make pita chips.
Chop up those rosemary needles nice and fine. Hit that fresh rosemary with some extra virgin kosher salt.
Cut them like a pie, like a pita pie.
Coat them evenly with the rosemary.
A little more olive oil, put them in the oven.
Quick and healthy, and makes you just feel good.